In this example, we are required to find the RMS value of the sawtooth voltage of peak value V0 per cycle, for which the time function is shown in figure. Here we are required to find the RMS value of this voltage, and here we can directly write from the graph as from 0 to t in a period, the voltage is varying linearly with time from minus V0 to plus V0. So, we can directly write the time function of voltage is, here V can be written as, directly we can see the slope of the straight line is 2V0 by T. So, this will be 2V0 by T multiplied by time minus V0. Now, if we are having the time function of voltage, we can directly calculate the mean square value is Vms can be written as the average of a square, that is 1 by t integration 0 to t v dt. If we substitute the value, this will be 1 by t integration of 2 v naught. This should be v square as we are calculating the mean of a squares. So, this 2 V0 by T, T minus V0 whole square dt, that will be integrated from 0 to T. Now, in this situation, if we just square the function, this will give us 1 by T integration of 4 V0 square T square by T square minus 4 V0 square T by T plus V0 square dt, which is integrated from 0 to t. So, we integrate and substitute the limits. Here we can see the upper limit is t and lower limit is 0. So, the second term after integration will become 0. So, this will be 1 by t. And after substituting the limit, this will be 4 by 3 V0 square. This will become t cube by 3. And t cube by t square, this will become only t, minus this will be 4 v naught square, integration of t will be t square by 2, so there will be 2 multiplied by t, 1 t gets cancelled out here, plus this will be v naught square t. Here this t also gets cancelled out, and we can see the result we are getting is this 4 by 3 v naught square minus 2 V0 square plus V0 square, so this will be V0 square by 3. So, we are getting the mean square value of voltage is V0 square by 3. So, here we can directly write RMS value of the voltage will be root of Vms, mean square value. So, this will be V0 by root 3. That will be the answer to this problem.